You have to clean your tires from all that other mud from before. You do sort of have to be right up by that bank. You have to virtually be right up by that bank.
Yeah, but it's climbing right up it.
You're on your front control arm. So you're on your control arm now. You might have to try and get this way more. No, if you can't get that way, it's the bank right there. You're right, keep going to that. Just turn up that way. To come forward. Hug the left hand side bank. Yeah, go for it.
Down, but also let's just skirt across.
There's just a rock in front of it, Dad.
What's your mirror?
So the front is hitting a little lip.
Yeah, I'm waiting for
so if you come this way slightly first, not that much, and then as it comes up, start going back that way into the bank.
Yeah, blow the front end of the piece of the tire.
Just hold there. See if you can come back just a crack. Stop. And see if you can bump.
I'm not that way before.
You're going to turn in slightly.
It's going to go a bit higher. Yeah. From there. Just like that.
Yep.
Oh, no.
That's what.
Drive side.
Stop. That is what we were waiting for.
I know the sound of it. You're in a predicament. Fuck.
So your options, if you got a winch?
Yeah, bro.
I
just have one of these.
Yeah.
No move, turn, full lock, right hand down. Don't move. Yeah.
Has he's got a winch?
No, you're gonna have to reverse out, bro.
So that line you're on, if you want to back out of it, is what you need to be?
That's the end of your day, Caelan. First with this closed, we can't.
Yeah, it'll come around.
Unless someone drives the ball for 20 minutes.
Just keep that line slow. The back's gonna drop. Just slow. Keep the lock. More lock. Mob, drive it down. Yep. Slow. Yep. Sorry, we had to do it. Slow. Okay, watch, it's gotta.
This is on you, because the last step on Watson Road, that real smooth sand on the beach.
Yeah.
I was just cruising up that mine, it went bang, and the steering wheel just went.
Yeah.
My name's Jeff.
Someone spun their tyres and left a bunch of mud here. You might be diffing out too.
See, I couldn't get any traction there either.
I got a message that he said yes, but then we called him.
Turn into the bank more.
I think you have to use that wall to get the traction.
Stop there, let's go that way. Then keep turning that way.
There you go.
No, I think it's that way. Yeah. What's this rear on, Dad?
It's in the hole.
Ah.
You said you were going to get a spare CV. You could have had
a wall.
Get a room!
Yeah. So.
He's got to straighten himself back out again.
So either get the back end a little round a little bit. Let me see where your size. You're way away from the bank.
Let's go from there, Dad.
Yeah. So just pretty much drive a little bit that way. Yeah, that line now, drive that.
This spring. This springs. Alright, see, that's the wheelbase. So you've got to come back just half a tyre. No, don't let the wheels where they are. So turn that way slightly. Yeah, come back a little bit further. Yeah, there. And just it's just a drive through. Load up and... Yeah, just a little bit more you'll have to do next time, I think.
Too late.
Yep, from there. And just, yeah, nice move. That's it, front's up. Next one's up, yep.
Turn out this way. Front deck, go back a bit. Turn that way. Yeah, no, get more.
Just go do what like we did with the patrol.
Get more. Stop there. You turn in. It's all just backed off and it allowed it to go over.
He may have to go further up that way before turning in because he's ballying out.
He's also, he was touching his front diff too. He's on his front diff.
There, he's past his diff.
Just touched his front diff.
So can he turn that way?
It's virtually, the front's virtually in that bank. Yeah. He might just have to come back further and turn in more.
It's from there, stop.
Yeah, so now turn in.
See if you can drive up towards him.
So it's all what I aim about here and here. Turn in more.
Stop. Don't go too far back. Just, oh, bind up, okay.
Keep turning even more.
That's right, the wheel's just bound up.
Keep going, keep going.
Nah, it fell off.
How straight do you reckon we can get him on this, Dad?
Stop. Oh!
That might
can
be
you,
right.
Can you crawl forward my way? Yeah. Is that falling off?
Can you go hard block? Yeah.
Nah, you're falling off his lip now. Yeah. Hang on, just see where that back corner's at.
Keep coming up, turn that way. Is this rear end in the thing?
Oh, so okay. What's happened there is the rear tow bar got hung up and your wheels are off the ground. Slow.
You need your 40s back on.
So your only real options are you either commit through the line that you're on now to try to get the front end past that second bit, or back it out. If you can get further over, I couldn't get grip on it for some reason. Ease, that's it.
What's your ramp over now?
That's wheelbase on your ramp belly.
So yeah, go back and then passenger it down. Just nice and slow. Yep.
That's the line you want.
Turn more passenger.
Okay. As it comes back, it's probably going to slide towards me slightly. Sorry. You don't want to go back?
Well, it's a bit harder to go forward because of your ramp over.
So you've either got to commit forward and to get the front end across a little bit more.
Wait, Dad.
So at the moment, you're pointing towards me. Right? It's about to drop off a ledge on my side. Keep coming. Now you're skipping it. Yep, keep coming. Slow, yep. Keep on the angle you want.
If it does start to go...
Don't straighten the wheels up. Keep the angle that you're at. So if it does start going back, just give it a little bit. So are you uncomfortable? No. So we can either hook up the winch to steady it up, and then we can just pull you forward through it. You've got to drag the belly pretty hard. All right? You'll have to hold there. Yeah, he does. He wants the winch on for stability. So, winch onto there.
Just back on itself?
Huh?
Just on itself?
No. We'll grab a tree trunk.
slightly on this side, Dad, on the rear.
Oh, I understand though, as he's
This front side's going to start coming down shortly. Starting to come down now.
Like we pulled that in. That line, yes.
You say that, we were out with a bunch of highlights this other weekend. We snapped two. Oh no, three.
With a highlight.
Yeah.
A bit too early.
One of them was an older one, so one of them was.
That's
their grind away this season.
Turn a little bit more. Yeah, that line. And yeah, drive through. And once your nose is up, you can lift a little. You want to start turning this way as you come up. Turn way more though. He doesn't have to worry about his front dip, mate.
Still going to come this way anyway.
Yeah, he doesn't want to be too hard on the front dip.
Turn too much harder than that so don't go blowing CVs. Maybe a bounce.
You're not getting any drive off that rear corner, that's what's sort of stopping you. You might be able to try and turn up this way more. Gotta turn way more over towards us.
That rear almost climbed up too.
Aim a bit more faster down, yeah. Just in this spot, so stop there.
Yeah.
Actually, go back a tiny bit more, sorry.
Hold on.
And then, yeah, aim up. That's exactly the right idea.
Yeah. That's where I got hung up.
Bit more. Bit more. Stop there. Turn in. Bump it. So close. Maybe just a little bit more oomph. But that is the right line. What you're doing is exactly it.
I'll put a track back in there.
Yeah. You want to put one in this hole?
Just caught one of the max tracks. Start turning into it. Hey, drive it. Drive it. Go. So it's just a front locker. he locked also?
Or? I don't know. I'm only looking.
Well, we'll find out.
No, already.
Unlocked. I reckon that's unlocked.
Well, sorry.
He's a ringer. Cowboy.
I wouldn't go that way.
Can't help you.
I need to get way out of that way. Yeah, I'll just sort of come up. You need to go, he needs to go way more that way. You sort of got to snake up it and try and keep yourself way up here and sort of in that middle bit. No, you want to be, you want your passenger pretty much up against this wall. He's got no lockers, yeah?
You got lockers, front and rear?
He's open, man.
Open, okay. That'll be interesting.
Okay, man. Try and aim up there just a bit more. Aim a bit higher up. Yeah, you're right. I was wondering where you were and then I heard all the commotion. Then you backed off at the wrong time. That's the right line. Do the same thing again. Yeah, it might just, yeah, try, yeah, as it comes up, aim a bit more this way. Too high now because he's losing traction off this one.
Okay, so go right and down.
He might be able to come up here and aim here instead and sort of turn with it up here because,
so
yeah, he's getting stuck on this.
Up, what we're saying is go right.
You see where I am? You want your passenger wheel to be here.
So you need to get up and then right, feed right.
Try from that actually.
That's a better angle. If you can...
Stay on that lock. Oh my god. So back out of that and turn this way. You're right. Annoyingly enough, that's touching your door.
Yeah,
so it's in your door. But your rear's not gonna get any lower.
I'm done.
Hey?
I'm done.
Yeah, alright, so Yeah, I reckon as you go back, stay on that lock. So yeah, that side's gonna start going down at the same time. So just crawl back slowly. Yep. Okay, now turn passenger down.
Now what I was saying, let's go all the way back and get your whole car over to the left.
Yep, keep going. Yeah, you've done your door. And your, oh, yeah, nice. Keep going back at that. So nice and slow, this side's gonna drop off. Yeah, keep going, keep going. That's pinching the bead. Yep, keep going. Oh no, that's exhaust again. Yep, go on that. Let's do it that way. The exhaust in it. You can keep going back. Yep. Steer this way. Yep. Keep going. Keep going. It's just touching your bar.
Left hand down. Yep.
That's it.
You're right. Go back. Go back. Yes.
It's just a wheelbase thing, Dad.
Yeah. I need to reach that and then just ride that tank on
you. Yeah.
That's, oh, that's nice.
Wait, Dad. Almost got to come here, aim about here. there. See, straighten yourself up now. So turn that way. So turn straight. Yeah, and just try driving that. Yeah, roll back a bit. Yep. Roll back a bit. Stop there. Stop yourself there. Hang on. Bring yourself up. Hold this one. Right, yeah. No, too far. Come this way. So turn this way. Just go straight at it. So keep your wheel straight. No matter what, your rear's going to end up in that hole because of your wheelbase. So it might be easier just to drive straight through it. So turn yourself this way a bit. Yeah, and let's go like that. Come this way. Okay. Just drive it.
Drive.
Yeah, I know. Your rear's about to start climbing. It's about that much further and it's going to start climbing again. You just have to sort of momentum with your rear up. Right. Stop them there. Yeah, and just one nice slow drive, just one nice drive through it. Hard my way. Yeah. So no matter what, your rear's gonna have to pop through that hole anyway. Bump it a bit. Drive it. You're alright.
That's alright. It'll come down and pop it up.
Yeah, keep going. Stop there. Turn this way a bit. Yep, stop there. And then just, no, turn that way a bit more. Turn that way. Turn, drive it down. Yeah, then drive it. You have to, yeah, I know. It feels weird. You have to sort of bump yourself over it. If you're not getting hung up in it or anything, just you gotta hope that that rear grabs and goes up that wall. There's nothing in front of you.
Straighten up from there.
Worst it's gonna do is just wheel lift again. That's all it's gonna do. You can't go anywhere on that side. Just a nice smooth drive. Don't descend it. Just a bit more fast than what you're doing. That was almost up. That's the right idea.
Alright.
That's exactly the right idea.
Straight up.
Stop there. Go from there. Exact same thing you did there. Stay on that lock. If anything, turn that way a tiny bit. A bit more. So turn that way. Sorry, drive it down. Yep, stop there. Same thing. Just nice drive through it.
The rear end flex on this.
See, I want the competition tire.
That's their RZOs.
I want to do that.
They're not big bikes. They're road bikes.
No. Like, I like the big bike. I want to do this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you have to sort of square up it and turn in. Right hand side, yeah.
up on this side.
Yeah, it keeps it on the back side.
You're going too far that way. You gotta stay over this side more.
Come back there.
Stop there.
What?
Turn a bit more that way actually. So too far, come back. Stop out there and just try and stay on that. As you come up, aim that way again. Do you want to grab into this? Bellying out. You gotta be like up here a bit more. And then you sort of just gotta drive through it. Stop there. Then tame it this way a bit more. Stop there. Yep. Yeah, drive it. Backed off.
Alright, it's only hitting your rock slider.
Yeah, you're on your rock slider.
He almost had it. Go back to that same line.
That same line again.
Yeah,
you actually have to get out of this hole. Yeah, but it's actually missed the hole.
Yeah.
Nice and slow because it'll touch the top.
Well done.
It's got to turn towards you guys more.
Yeah.
Driving those ruts.
Huh?
Feel me, but just don't run in my car.
Go back a bit. Keep going back. If you have to stop there, you're going to have to give it a bit. Like, not a lot, but...
dragging his rear diff through it.
Oh.
Be his rear diff.
Is that what that noise was?
Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what's dragging through it.
There we go.
That crunching, is it just tucking into the guard?
Yeah.
Can they go? Can the red Jeep move forward?
I don't know where he is. We always get stuck here. Pick more. Go back a bit more. Stop there. To me, a bit more. A bit more. Hey, go at that. Go. Go at that! Front's gonna drop. Gonna bump it a bit. There's a step on your front, you just gotta bump up a bit. So roll back a bit. Draw back. A bit more. You're right. You just have to come up and aim this way and bump it up. A bit further.
Saying, Lockie, you got no brake.
I've done first a brake line.
Puts off the clutch?
Yeah, it's in gear. What was it like for a brake line? How do I do a brake line? You
Hey?
It's split at the joint.
Join, yeah. Like where it's crimped.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
I'm gonna drive it.
That was hard.
You're not picking up or anything. I think it's just your ramp over. Wait, Dad, is there any way you can get himself this way? You're trying the rock. You can't go back anymore. Stay there and go hard lock. How off the other way?
Can you disengage the locker? Just so you can steer.
You're in your try again. In his try again.
Yeah, all the way back.
angler. Last time I saw him drive this, it was leaf spring around here.
Oh, really?
Boy knows how to wheel.
Well, he's just driven out, so.
Yeah. Yeah, he drives most of the time.
Yeah. Is it his car?
I believe so. Whether he spent money on it or not, I don't know, but... You gotta do bonus line! Do bonus line!
What was that?
I don't know. Was the coil screeching or something?
You'd hope so. Do they even drive anything?
Who?
Brody? Oh, Jesse.
Oh,
he's almost over that little way.
Oh. Oi, Dad, go get another camera. We've got 9 minutes on this one.
9 minutes?
Yeah, go get...
It will take more than 9 minutes.
Yes.
It will take more than 9 minutes.
Considering how he drove on the crossover.
I hope you got another 3 batteries, Jeff.
You could have got your camera by now.
Bit sassy.
He said it to me before, so I had to.
Oh, right.
He might pop straight up and over.
Probably some decent weight over the rear of the boat, so that's where all the wheel lifts are coming from.
That's just nom nom nomming now.
So right up the gutter. Yeah, keep coming.
One sec. Oh yeah. It doesn't drop down drastically.
No, he just wants to ease into it.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to scare the shit out of his system.
Having a wipe down. That's good. That's a good sign.
All the sweat. New seat cover colours.
at all.